Yes, I did. Okay, cool. Alright, let's do this. Master, let's see, opponents are deadly and civilian kills or knockouts are not tolerated. Really? Okay, we'll just do thief then. I'd like to be able to kill. Oh, well, that's civilian. Resources and upgrades are more expensive. Focus meter depletes at a much faster rate. I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm kind of leaning towards thief right now. I haven't played a thief game in a long time. Pick master. Everyone says thief mode is way too easy. You guys want to see master? Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright, yeah, let's see what custom is. Classic thief mods? Chapter saves only? What is this? Oh, these are multipliers? No focus, stealth takedowns only, no reticule. Specialty arrows only. Legendary thief mods? What? Ultimate thief mods? No upgrades? Holy shit! Don't be a fucker. Alright, alright. I'll do base master. God. Hopefully this isn't too difficult. I mean, really, the main thing is going to be, like, not killing civvies.
There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life, and trust. If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything?
Uh-oh. Also, I need to tab out for one quick second. I gotta update my game. Alright, should be updated. The drop. Summer's Day Festival Eve. Controls feel kind of floaty.
Too much light.
Did I kill this guy or
Let's
what?
Let's make it a little more cozy here.
Wait, did he have something here too? This dude's... he's awake. Shh. Space to climb low up. No, I just want to steal all this dude's shit. That's what I'm talking about. This... why am I in this guy's bedroom? Oh man. Glint is giving away a lot of stuff. You better stay asleep, dude. Alright. Holdy. Tap E to lift. Okay. The main character is a pervert, really. I'm not seeing anything to loot in here. Is this something I can go through? Nope. Okay. Said movements near birds will disturb them. Well, I don't want that. We're not here to cause any trouble. Stay cool, birdies.
Someone's a bird lover.
Yeah.
That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look.
Painting? Oh. I move the mouse to feel for hidden switches. Oh, wow, really? Oh, right there. Nice. Alright, so what do I do here? Oh. Find the sweet spot. Okay. Okay. Awesome. I'm sorry, that would not be my first instinct when I see a painting as a check for a safe.
What the?
Why are they freaking out?
Well, they do call the rooftops the Thieves' Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is.
Rope arrow. Why? Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. So far, I'm liking this. Okay, so what do I do with this?
Of course it
is. Oh, she's a friend.
Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times.
What is this, a race? Jeez. The game actually looks really good. Oh. Why am I not jumping? Alright, she wins.
Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission.
Light gem, okay. Alright.
Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady
Lamplight? That booty.
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first.
I'm sure they can, you know, it's a very tough decision for them to make her go first, right? Oh, you can lean out. Hey, there's something on the ground here. Oh, nice.
You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over. Why not drink to a job well done first? We can't just leave the cart out here.
They're not watching me, right?
It's festival time. Your average thief will be under a
oh,
table
shit.
In an alehouse. And the watch will be liquored up too. I'm not haggling fines with a drunk guard again.
Shh. Gotta be quiet.
Gotta take all that loot too. Okay. Yeah, there wasn't more here, was there? No.
Garrett, come on.
Where? Oh.
Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot.
Okay. Wait. There we go.
You Observe do still what? Steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
There's the Garrett I know. How about a friendly wager? Let's see who can take in the most.
She wants to see who can take in the most. Okay. It doesn't sound bad at all. Oh, weird. All right, is there anything else here? Not that I'm seeing.
Look what I found. You and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask?
Alright, here we go. Now we're gonna get the goods. Some bath towels. So really nothing else here? These aren't worth anything? Come on. Nice. Okay, so it said hold E.
It pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places.
Okay. There we go. Can I close it? Yes, I can. Always turn out the lights.
Hard to keep a secret in this neighborhood.
Oh yeah, look at this. That's the stuff. What, I could search all the drawers? Looks like I can. Okay. So I might have missed some stuff then. Is it possible there's stuff under the bed? Nothing there. Nothing there. I'm missing. I don't think so.
If you're going to urinate in the street like a watchman, at least do it out of the light. Everybody can see you.
The ale has to go somewhere.
Who's peeing?
Oh,
that dude.
Man. Besides, you're the only one watching.
Yeah.
Every day I'm reminded what a catch you were.
Come on, let's go try those gabble wings.
Let's go try those gabble wings. How is this not worth money? Is that a bird? It is. Did she loot this shit already? Oh, there we go. She missed something. Shh. Don't worry, birdie. All right. Hey, can I get the silverware? No. Peek what? Oh. Hey, nothing.
So how much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That was a fun introduction, I'd say. Alright.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
They always gotta show her ass. Alright. Move through the gardens, remain silent. Okay.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
Ah, you go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you?
None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future if the lights don't work.
Oh, nice.
I hope you like pain.
Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? Shit. I did my swoop.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out.
Press space while moving in any direction to swoop.
They go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter future.
Oh, that time it worked. Can I pickpocket this dude? No? Alright, I'll see you later, buddy. Who? Slowly approach a guard from behind, crouch to avoid detection. Am I stealing his key? Ah, there we go.
Bronson! Over here!
Jeez.
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself.
Some surfaces, such as water, make movement easier to detect. Press control to move very slowly. Wow, that is really slow. Oh, there's something valuable there, too. There's coins. I need the coins. Really? Okay, so I gotta do my dash. Yes! Water arrow.
Stupid drafts. Damn things stay lit.
He's like looking right at it. He has no idea that I just shot an arrow at it. Okay, so do I just go this way? How could he not see this? Maybe my brightness is up too high and this should be way darker than it really is. I don't know.
Every time I get it going, it fizzles out again.
You couldn't set a cloth aflame if it was doused in oil, son. I'll show you how it's done. If you pack it together too close, then the air won't feed the flames.
I should know better.
Oh no,
my
she
family
can kill?
Used to be charcoal burners.
Oh yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly. Why are we alive?
Okay. Let's get him out of here. Throw a body.
What the hell just happened? Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard, Garrett. Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically, it's okay when you do it, but not me. I see. I get it. But you know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
Alright, I'm sensing tension here. I'm taking him with me. See? Wait, I didn't tell it to do that. Okay, I don't see anything in here. Oh no.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first.
Jeez, she needs to simmer down. Oh fuck. Well, luckily there's no real penalty.
You're holding me back.
Relying on what? That claw is holding you back.
Grab a bottle and zero to equip it. Okay.
What? What could that sound have been? Whoever's there, show yourself.
Fuck off.
Well, nice. Not every sound means trouble. Hey!
Oh, fuck! Damn it. I'll try this again. No, grab the bottle. Alright. Oh no, I don't want a bow. What if I threw it on him? Shit!
When I find you, you'll wish I hadn't.
Oh, will I? Oh god. Turn around.
Whoa! Raise the alarm!
What?
I'll find the frigging bastard!
Okay.
Not sure I checked there.
Fuck!
By order of the
damn it!
These damn things stay lit.
Alright, let's try this again.
That sound have been. This is the Baron's watch. Someone there? Well, not every sound means trouble. What?
Go?
When I find you, you'll wish I hadn't.
Fuck me. Did he move? Alright. With this stupid little thing. Oh, can I put this out? I don't have any water arrows. Where is he?
I bet he's hiding over there.
Awesome. Okay. How do I get up there? Can I climb this shit?
He ran off by now, no doubt.
Fuck me! Climb this. Okay.
Ring the frigging bells. If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I joined the watch.
And? City watch means honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that ratsack rumor about us.
Oh, there's stuff down there.
Oh, does he? Then you pull his frigging nose out of his arse, right?
Sir.
I don't think I should go for it. Maybe we could come back to this. Okay, why am I observing that? Hopefully we can come back. Oh, shit.
Worried I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You could kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
Well, that's why I'm better. Deal with it. Let's just get the job done.
Oh, we're gonna steal her claw.
Yes. I think we'll do it without this.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I'm getting guessing that's what we're after. The primal stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
Let's burn Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal. Semla and Stragakan. Scaramamakana.
What the hell?
Come on, let's go down there. This will be fun.
No, we're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you know.
That face. Oh, jeez. God. Don't do it. She's gonna fall through. Okay. What the fuck? What? What was that? Oh my God.
Hey. Looks like he's waking up. Come on. Stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower. Safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this car going?
Baker's in Stonemarket.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
The voices! Stop the nightmare!
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Oldale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress! You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss! That's enough!
Do you? That's not food for our bellies! That's not medicine for the sick! You don't think you're safe because you got a job shoveling shit for the rich! The Baron has a noose for every one of us! But change is coming! Orion is going to bring change! The Baron will burn!
Keep your head down.
Do that. Who are you speaking with?
The fuck? What the fuck?
Stop.
Something's not right. I'll make the clock tower clear my head.
Chapter 1 lockdown. Away. Oh, fuck. Let who get away?
Right behind you, scum.
You better not be talking about me, motherfucker. Wasn't there something glinting up here? Can I go in here? Focus vision? F for focus vision. Oh god, this is kind of disorienting. New document. Okay. So there's text journals
like
and stuff.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
I feel like I'm looking through a fisheye a little bit. What else if I go up to this guy? What's up, dude? Okay. You got any shit I could have? No? Alright. Well, what do we do here? Oh, I got that claw now. Press H to consume food. Okay. Guess I don't need to yet. Oh, hey. So I have to make my way all the way over there. Nice. Can I do that? Jump over this? Observe what?
Hear all, hear all! Traitor's Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
Alright. Yeah, I feel like I'm looking through a fisheye lens. It's a little bit disorienting here. I don't know what it is. It feels like my vision is, like, zoomed. Wait.
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading.
Do I have any way to...
We're only sitting in the coffin.
What the... What just happened?
Go look. Don't chance it.
Ah, okay. I think we're safe.
Somebody there?
Shh.
Me another day in this pit.
Got a broadhead arrow. He's got some shit I could steal. Okay, we're gonna let him be. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna leave him alone. But what can I climb here? Oh, right there! Duh! Alright, we're gonna try to be as stealthy as possible. So far the difficulty is not kicking my ass, but I'm sure that's gonna change.
The claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Alright, let's get through here. This game definitely requires more thought than Dishonored did. I feel like I need to concentrate more. Hold E. Okay. So now I could slip through cracks and stuff. QTEs.
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Oh, shit.
Don't you go catching a conscience now.
It's baiting me. It wants me to try to get that mask.
I can cut through the jewels to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Find a way into the jeweler's shop. Okay.
Damn lights are still on the blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck fighting with those fingers.
No? Now these are guards, right? Not civilians. Hurry, hurry, hurry. No, I want a picklock! Get out of this view! Fuck! I think I hear them. Fuck me!
Station, come last bell.
Unless you know a tavern where they won't spit in a watchman's pint.
You gotta be really, really fine with your movements on this. Fuck.
Shh. Few guards. Dark lizards. Stealing the mask.
Chop's been robbed.
Fuck. Oh, great. No, I didn't want to get behind cover. Oh, fuck. Where do I go? Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay.
A few guards. Residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
I'm taking him down.
He's got this on show. What else has he got locked away?
He's still alive, right? Where can I put him? I hope he's still... Oh, fuck. God damn it, there's nowhere good to put him. Lots of stuff to search. I'll say that much. Definitely reminds me of the Thief games in that you're obviously playing a thief and there's lots of stuff to loot. There was stuff glinting here. You could turn off the glint, I'm pretty sure. If you really want to get hardcore. And I do like that it remembers when you've already searched stuff. Nice. Alright, is there anything else for me to grab here? I don't think so. Oh! I've heard that there are, like, trapped things in this game.
I wonder what they put in the sloop.
Just heard somebody. Oh god. Come on, just a little bit more. Can I turn out these lights? What is this? Pick lock.
This damned city.
Oh god, I hear him talking. Fuck! What am I picking here?
These jewels are glass.
That's it?
Still, it'll fetch good coin from someone who doesn't know better. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Uh-oh.
My back's hurting bad.
Oh, man. Is this where all the big buck stuff is? No? Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, fuck. Please tell me he's sleeping. What do I have? I have a broadhead. Do I need it?
Oh, I didn't mean to shoot.
I'm going to find you. You hear me?
Nope. I found you first. I guess I can't loot his stuff. I did not mean to use my broadhead on that. Too bad I can't pick up a sword. There we go. Oh, nice. Alright, is there anything else? Man, so many drawers! For people that just really like to search things, they're really gonna enjoy this game. I mean, I did in the original Thief and Thief 2. It gets kind of addicting because, you know, given that you can buy shit. Oh, that was a way. That was a way for me to hide. This, yeah, okay, there's a safe. 5? Oh my god, this is so sensitive. Fuck! You seriously have to move your mouse like fractions of a millimeter to get this just right. Okay. Okay. Where is it? There. Perfect. Fuck count 69. Are you guys counting for real? New collectible.
Now what do we have here?
What is this? Light switch? There's light switches? Really? Okay, got a letter opener. Candelabra. More goodies. I better be able to get my broadhead back with all this money. Okay, so I think I've looted everything there is. No, there's stuff here. Sorry, I do like in the Thief series. Deadass. I do like to go and like make sure I get as much shit as I can. Do you guys like playing like that in Thief? I'm just curious. Is that your preferred way to play? What is this? Is a board going across? Oh, that's where that's the exit. Alright, so this is where I came from. Okay. Alright. Wait. We don't want to go downstairs. Maybe we do, actually. Was this like an alternative entrance that I missed? Ooh. Fuck me!
Let's see now.
Cousin.
The Earth Expector is to join the Parliament St. Louis, laughing about in Rave Town. Let us pray that it does not. For I have a delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly.
Alright.
Salda's still not ready.
Sorry, buddy.
What?
What? Chapter failed? What the f- Why was that chapter failed? Oh my god. Am I gonna have to go? No! Fuck me! Why did I- can you guys tell me in chat? How did I fail that? Oh, he's a civilian! Shit! See, that's what I get for playing this difficulty. God damn, this is not easy. Probably the hardest lockpicking in any game I've ever played. At least on this difficulty level. Fuck. Because your hand moves too. I don't know if you guys notice. As he breathes. Even when you have it, it still screws up. It has quick save options. How do you do quick save? F5, okay, cool.
Take this.
Good to know. Alright, trying to remember what else I grabbed. I grabbed stuff from another room. There's a light switch. Whatever, I'll just turn off the lights. Don't have to pick any of this. We know that this is all safe. That's an escape closet. Wait. Did we get this yet? Nope. There. All the goodies in here. I think that's it for this one. Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. So I can't take this guy down. We're gonna F5 it here.
Let's see now. Cousin.
My half expected us to join the paws of St. Louis, laughing about in Rave Town. Let us pray that it does not. For I have a delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly.
Oh, got the
letter. Soldier's still not ready. Hey, now what?
You saw nothing. Stay down there.
Someone there?
What?
Hello?
Why is somebody awake?
After all, I suppose.
You mind some
details. Use it.
He lit the fucking thing again.
I'm about to be assaulted.
Oh, fuck you. I'm taking all your shit. You're not about to be shit. I'm just about to steal all your stuff, asshole. Well, hey, you know what? I'm fine with that.
Find a rat. You look in every corner.
Fuck. Shh. Fire arrow. That's it. Damn it. Hey, look, it's Toll Biscuit's
hat. Is this fun for you? You sadist!
Ooh. I hopped in here at the right time. Make sure we steal his stuff too.
I'm about to be assaulted.
Oh, that was funny.
Someone help.
Fuck me.
No. I have so much to live
for. Oh, please tell me we're safe up here. Shit. Is he asleep? Night night. Okay, there's a glass. or a chalice or something over here.
I should get more sleep.
Whoa, why is there a civilian in here? Oh, fuck. I'm gonna loot all her shit. That's all I gotta say. Is there anything else? Look for paintings. There's one. I wonder if it's gonna prompt me when there's paintings worthy of being searched. Nothing.
This is my way out. But once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Oh, don't you? Oh. Hello, lady. Oh, hey. Nice little bathroom you got going on here. Inventory full. Oh. I could use the old bottle trick. What else can I do? Is it safe? Is there anything valuable in here? I feel like there's more to this place. There's something I'm missing. Maybe not. I wonder if she'll ever get up. Because I kind of feel like it'd be in this room. Jeez, this is nerve-wracking. Alright, we're gonna save. Alright, is there anything else? She still doesn't know. No, maybe not. Okay, we're leaving. See you guys later. Wait. Quick save, then see if throwing the bottle at her will knock her out. Okay. Oh, son of a bitch! It will. Damn it! I want to see what happens if I throw it in the fire. No, actually, let's throw it behind her.
Somebody help me!
Oh.
Leave some for me.
Leave some for me. Okay. How do I fight back? I guess I don't. Okay. Alright. Damn, this is gonna be a tough playthrough if I can't knock out sieves and stuff. What is this? We'll read things later. Is that where I'm supposed to go? I guess so. So far, this is a better Thief game than Deadly Shadows, I'm thinking. Is this my home? No. There's nothing to search here. Oh, fuck.
Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
Well, I read that before the Baron was born.
Resistance. Watch, Allie.
Read it, did you?
Wait to step away.
Oh,
Oh shit. Can I climb up?
Streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
You're kidding!
I swear. Oh please, sir. Please, sir. You can smell that shit himself.
I like that there's like conversation everywhere you go. Oh, I just got past those guys. No biggie. Climb up any of this shit? Hey, what's this? Can climb this? Yep. We're getting close to our destination.
Mappy's portway, right? Is the clue there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It's right. Like a giant sloop.
Hey,
what is this?
Come on.
Oh, it's a rope.
I just ate some of that before ship started.
I was the shitsop who stood waist deep in the stuff, carting them out. Seems as if we spend more time catching our breath instead of feeding lifters.
Okay.
That's why you want to.
How do I get up? Oh, it's gonna do it for me. Child of the Shadows and Lockdown achievements I just got. I was mainly an opportunist. Left all so we found 79%, but there's stuff we missed. Collectible. I missed two collectibles? Really? Weird. I would have thought I did better than that. I tried searching everything I could.